David, then I will expose you. Don't do that.
Trisha, I'm your friend, and
no,
we're all.
We don't. Do when do if we watch the movie together?
Or Trisha, I don't go. Do
I really like you?
I don't like you at all.
Really?
Yeah. Like I think you're like funny, and I think you're like a charming person. We're face to face, so I'm being nice to you. But like, if you like, text
me, we used to be best buddies. And now we're not.
We're not best buddies.
I can't believe you're giving me shit. I should be the one giving you shit.
Why?
Because you made a video about
you one day, David. I cannot wait to fight you.
She beat the shit out of Zane the other night.
Oh my god.
Hell, let's live stream.
David, you always have to push things so far. Always.
Because you make me.
Well, I did not make you.
You gave me eyes. You're like, do it.
No, I didn't. I was like, don't. Do it, David, in front of everybody right now.
I've never seen you be so bipolar with somebody. Some days you're like, David is the sweetest little bunny.
Jason, it's good. I got this.
Oh, no.
Take it back.
No, I'm not taking it back.
Jason, stand up for me.
Remember the time I dated the most beautiful woman in the world?
David, don't. Every time he says, I found the love of my life, he brings up an ex-girlfriend. If you do, I swear to God, I will choke you out right here, and I'm not even kidding.
Say it, David.
No,
because it's not a relationship.
I'm kidding.
All the time, and every.
But like petty. I don't do like.
It's not petty when you say, "Oh, Jason was flirting with this person," or "Jason make out with his mom." Like that's drama.
It is petty because you're insane.
Oh my god! It's no. That is.
I'll never start like actual drama.
Yeah, I think I know what you're both saying.
He literally.
And you're both right.
He literally had a guy hit on me just to see if I would cheat on you. That's drama.
That's a good point.
Thank you.
What did you do to her? What, now she's all pissed off.
Oh my god.
What did you say?
Come over at 1:15 if you want any lunch, and then like say, oh, I'm gonna go home at 2 o'clock. It's like,
well, and pull the paintball gun on her.
And you pull the paintball gun on her.
It's not. It doesn't even work.
It's just, you know, it puts everyone on, makes them tense. I'm trying to have a nice day.
I'm sorry.
Okay, what are we doing? Are you coming? Let's just go.
We're going through DMs because Jason is not a guy. Who would cheat on you, but you took a very little thing and you turned it into a big thing.
Yeah.
Only because he lied saying that he wasn't interested in her anymore when she called him, and then like a week after she called him, he says, hey, miss you.
But you saw the way he texted that?
Yeah.
Like, it says, hey, miss you.
That was very friendly.
Trisha, that's
but he also said he was in love with her and she was in love with him, and like he'd always been in love with her, so it's like.
That was like 2 years ago.
That's why you can't go through people's messages.
Well, I won't anymore.
Especially if you take that and turn it into this.
It was just like when we were like hanging out. I mean, we're definitely dating. I mean, not exclusively, but we're definitely.
What do you mean?
Oh, are you upset about that?
She was.
You have a weird relationship with my boyfriend, and it freaks me out.
He's our boyfriend first. Yeah. Watch it, sister.
You both are weird. Like, you all three go together.
Jason, don't do this in front of me and Brandon.
What is.
And he's not whipped. I haven't seen him since Cabo.
This sounds like an episode from like a reality TV show. I haven't seen him since Cabo.
I have to tell you something.
Go ahead.
I've been around for a long time.
Sure.
And you three must be the three most desperate motherfuckers I've ever seen in my entire life. Because no one has ever made a stink like this over me. I mean, believe me, I'm flattered. But no one has ever made a stink like this. Ever.
You guys also came all the way to Hawaii. It's like, it's so weird. You guys have this weird fast.
Did we come to Hawaii, or did you just get there earlier than our vacation?
No, you came to Hawaii and ruined my vacation.
Potentially.
You ruined everything. Just now you're asking him, is it easier to be in a relationship or not a relationship? Why are you asking him those questions?
You heard that? There?
Yes.
What is this espionage? What are you doing in here? Just chilling on the bed.
Brandon and I just want to see our boy a lot more.
You saw him all week, David. And now you're like, oh, let's go to UCLA. Let's do all this.
Yeah, we're going to do that. And we're going to have a good time tonight for 30 minutes that he's available.
Good, I'm glad.
It's going to be the best 30 minutes to spend with him.
You're like a mom and dad, like in divorce court. Like, when do you get him? Over the weekend.
I know, and now it's you too I'm competing with. There's too many people.
We tried to take you to dinner, you
Yeah.
I was on a phone charger, like a 16-year-old.
Yeah.
I had to take business calls. You gotta start thinking about the kids you grew up with, me and Brandon. The guys that were there for you since high school.
The pals from the neighborhood.
Yeah.
I was there when you lost your virginity. It was to me.
Ew.
Yeah.
Trish. I don't like this, like, gay theme you have going on with
Trisha, Jason is secretly gay.
No. So you said you fondle each other sometimes before when he was single, that you guys used to, like, hold each other. Is that true? And he was being dead serious. No one was around. He was like half asleep and he said it was true. Is that true?
I don't know what's more insane. One, that you believe that, or you would say that.
And so he said it. Nobody else was around, so why would he say it if it wasn't true?
He's psychotic. This is the only thing he lives for, is to get a rise out of people.
Do it, Trisha. Come at me, bro.
I would love to. Will you let me stab you for a vlog?
No.
You, what? You ask everyone else if you can do crazy shit.
I'll record it.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay. I can
stab you in the ribs, it won't hurt you.
Yes, it will.
No. I mean, it won't kill you.
Trisha had two boyfriends who ended up being gay.
It was on Prez. Like,
so we need to...
I'll show you. It says, Trisha Paytas, like, outs her boyfriend.
You're scared. You think Jason's gay.
Yeah, 100%.
We need to be sensitive to that because someone's gaydar isn't so great.
Exactly. And
she's had boyfriends before that turned out to be gay?
Two.
Two? You.
And her mom, too.
No.
It runs in the family.
Wait, her mom's gay?
Didn't you say your mom had a boyfriend that would turn out to be gay?
Oh, yeah, that's true, yeah. I thought you meant my mom was gay. I was like, no. Look, YouTuber found out her boyfriend cheated on her with another guy, comes out as outed her ex-boyfriend as gay, so after he made out with another guy, watch.
Are you jealous of me and Brandon?
Yes! You two, I'm 100% jealous of.